You're doing only this case. I think my life is destroyed.
Yeah.
I only do that. I think third day is doing only this case because this case can compromise it, can ruin Bolsonaro.
Get some.
I think my biggest concern is that think that will never happen something about this investigation. It's a big frustration for me
Well, I'm sure.
because I think it's a impeachment case.
Can I just ask that you said that it's like a financial thing? Is that it's like a government organization or it's like a private one?
Government organization.
Can I ask what it's called?
The name is COAF.
Co
COAF, COAF,
COAF.
COAF,
Okay.
yes.
And I mean, have you spoken to them at all? Or they, like, did you request documents from them? Or do you speak to people who work there? Or is that just like a
Yes,
public?
I have these documents.
It's documents that you that were
Well,
public.
it's not public, but we have. It's not public, but journalists used to receive from sources
Oh wow.
these documents.
So
So
you
I
got
have.
yeah. Oh, so you just so you like know that the material you're getting is real because you know that the person you're talking
It's
to
real, it's real.
is real? No, I'm not questioning. I'm saying like because you know the person that you were talking to is honest.
I have office documents,
Mm-hmm.
so I have no doubts because it's office, so that's
Oh.
why.
And like you said, one of the groups that was going after him, or the one that like discovered the money one, COAF, I think you called it, if I could spell that correctly, COAF. So like,
Yes, class.
do you think that they, like, did they have this information before the election and waited on it?
You're doing only this case. I think my life is destroyed.
Really?
I only do that. I think third day is doing only this case because this case can compromise it, can ruin Bolsonaro.
Give
I
some.
think my biggest concern is that think that never will never happen something about this investigation. It's a big frustration
Wow.
for me.